Good morning students, welcome to your social studies class. Today we are going to start our fifth chapter of social studies, which is tropical deserts. So firstly we should discuss that what are deserts. So desert is an area which is covered by sand and receives very less rainfall. As the area receives very less rainfall, that is the reason behind these areas have very less vegetation, because this area receives very little rainfall, right? So deserts have covered 1/5 of the land of the world. So there are different type of deserts. So the first type of deserts, which are found in 15 degree to 30 degree of north and south of the equator, are called hot desert. Some examples of hot deserts are Sahara Desert in Africa, Thar Desert in India, and Mexican Desert in Mexico. The second type of desert is called temperate desert. The example of temperate desert are Ladakh and Gobi Desert. And the third type of deserts are called cold desert, because these deserts are found between the poles, Arctic Circle and Antarctic Circle. The examples of cold deserts are Tundra in Russia. In this chapter we shall discuss about the hot desert country, which is Saudi Arabia. So we will discuss about the different climatic condition, different vegetations, and what type of work people perform in these type of deserts. We will discuss about all these features one by one. Now first we will discuss about the location of Saudi Arabia. As the Saudi Arabia lies in southwest of Asia, it occupies most of the area of Arabian Peninsula. It lies between the Persian Gulf and Red Sea. The Tropic of Cancer passes through it, and the country that surrounds Saudi Arabia are Jordan, Iraq, Kuwait in the north, and Qatar, United Arab Emirates, and Bahrain in the east, Oman and Yemen in the south. The Arabian Sea is in the south, and the Red Sea lies in the west of this country. And the capital of Saudi Arabia is Riyadh. So only this is the country which is named after the dynasty, which is Saudi Arabia, because it is named after the ruling family, the House of Saud. As we have discussed that this type of countries face very shortage of water, so the water which is available here is in the form of very small part, which is called as oasis. So water is available in these type of a country is known as oasis, and an oasis is a fertile place in a desert where water is available. As there are no rivers or lakes in this desert, so oasis provide the water for completing all the all the requirements of the people who live in the area, which receive very less rainfall. Now talking about the climatical condition of Saudi Arabia, so the climatic condition are, as we have discussed that Tropic of Cancer passes through it, so the temperature of Saudi Arabia is very hot and arid. And due to the passing of Tropic of Cancer, the rays of sun falls directly on this area, and it lead to increase in the temperature. As there is a very high temperature in the daytime, but the nights are pleasant. The world where summer temperature has been recorded above 50 degrees Celsius is Saudi Arabia. Asir is the only place that receives rainfall in Saudi Arabia. The region has a small hills of sand called sand dunes. So what are sand dunes? Sand dunes are the things which are of very small hills of sand, and sandstorms are very common here, and due to the sandstorms the sand dunes shift from one place to another, right? Now we will discuss about the vegetation of the Saudi Arabia. As the climate of this place receives very less rainfall, so there is very less vegetation. So the vegetation is limited to weeds, grasses, cactus, thorny shrubs and bushes. Date, palm trees are the only trees which grow easily in this region. As we have discussed that the source of water in this area is oasis. So the people of these areas dug well near the oasis and use the water for growing crops like wheat, barley, fruits and vegetables. So today we have discussed about the introductory section of the chapter Saudi Arabia, in which we have discussed about the location of Saudi Arabia. Then we have discussed about the climate found in the Saudi Arabia. As Tropic of Cancer passes through it, so it create very hot temperature, as the rays of the sun falls very directly on this area. Then we have discussed the vegetation. So due to the very less rainfall and very less amount of water, they have very less vegetation, but the oases are the mainly only source of water which they used for growing crops, for completing their requirements. So I hope you all understand the topic.